So over the last 2 weeks, we've been here for 64 hours total. And then we've been obviously down for a second to see how hard that is. These guys are doing it. They're doing it while playing, and they're doing it while staying and stuff. It's looking great.
Could you repeat that, please? I didn't hear it from the car.
Yep, they're verging 176 beats per minute, which is 3 steps per second, which is really, really fast. They're doing a great job. So they're going to come down, they're going to do their parade, and we're going to take the field, and they'll march the opening song of our field show, and then we'll come up and play the rest of our music from you just in arcs with our music stands. It should be a good show. Our field show is called Imagination. It has a lot of visual potential. It's not quite there yet visually, but you can use your imaginations. And our parade march is called Eagle Squadron March, so I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
I think it's an exciting show. I hope you'll all come out and see it more at all the football games and see how it develops and grows from here. This next Tuesday night, we have our first booster meeting of the year, so come see how you can help out, see what it is that the boosters do. That's at 7 o'clock. That's at 7 o'clock in the band room, so stop by and see what we're all about. Next Monday night, these guys have one more practice before band camp is officially over, so that'll be 1 to 5 on Monday afternoon. And then right now, I think we have some snacks over here for you, and all your students will be helping put their instruments and pit stuff and podiums and poles and everything away, and then they'll do that.
That was good. Thanks.